I'm Takaaki Nakagami. I'm Japanese and I'm racing MotoGP category and with a number 30. I'm starting the motorcycle when I was 4 years old. All my life is two wheels. Many Japanese manufacturer, but only me in the Japanese riders. Of course, this is not perfect situation, but hopefully for the future is many Japanese riders growing up. I'm really proud to ride a Honda Spike, which is the Japanese manufacturer with the Japanese rider. One day, if I can win the race with the Honda Spike, maybe in Japan, will be amazing. I mean, this is the best of the best. As you know, it's here in Japanese GP, this is the most important race for me. I feel that so proud to be here. Year by year, I feel that a lot of people came to the Japanese Grand Prix, and I feel that they give me a lot of motivation. It's really nice to see the Japanese fan in the paddock, and they are, let's say, really crazy fan of the motorcycle. Last year was the first year MotoGP category. It was a little bit tough, but this year I feel more strong and from the winter test and until the crash in Assen. After that, I feel that it's quite painful on my shoulder. The race by race, my shoulder is getting worse and worse. Of course, I want to keep continuing until the last race in Valencia, but let's say my body is quite impossible to finish the season. Really hard decision, but I decide after Japanese GP, I will do surgery in Japan. Still, we have time to recover. Close to 4 months we have, so try to be as much as possible the good rehabilitation and good recovery, and try to make a good training and to be prepared for Sepang test. Honestly speaking, I think for next year will be most important season for me. Just it's quite simple. Just we want to show that the real our potential, and hopefully we can fight top five. Thank you.